Hey, ladies and gentlemen, Springian this year, and today I am going to be recording some more of Gears 5 Hive Busters campaign. Oh dang, something in my throat. So last video, basically, Scorpio's squad, along with their latest recruit, you know, Hannah, basically got into, I guess, basically an old village. Basically an old village that, you know, that I guess Lonnie came from, I suppose. But it turns out, I mean, you get a picture, really, you know, the entirety of the village was empty. I mean, I guess maybe, you know, there would be, like, this quote of party, but apparently there is no party because it's all empty. And you get the picture, really, everyone just basically became, well, part of the swarm. And then basically, you know, I mean, I guess, you know, the entirety of the village is cleared out, but any moment now, and I mean any moment now, the swarm would likely just, you know, the swarm would basically just take over the village. I mean, would just come back to the village anyways. Unless maybe there could be like a swarm countermeasure weapon, but I don't really know. I wouldn't be surprised if there ends up being a countermeasure weapon, like in the ending of Gears of War 3. And basically, unfortunately, though, Hannah, who is Coltrane's daughter, got kidnapped. So I guess it's time to go save her then. So yeah, let's go save her. Alright, Gears. I guess it's time to go up here.
This way, Scorpio.
Yes, up and over. Come on, Scorpio squad. Come on, get up here.
Who needs ammo?
Yes, I finally got the resupply ready. I'm definitely gonna need to resupply some ammo, like, now.
Hold on. This lava tube. It must
It's going back to Bahanu?
Then we've got to stop it!
Hang on!
Yes, we're coming to save you, Hannah! Yes, we gotta go save the daughter of Coltrane! Come on! Move your lazy asses out here now! Oh shit, even more sliding down. Okay, where did it go now? Where did it go now? Any moment now, that snatcher really gotta hear itself. Yeah, no shit, it's getting away! Oh no! Oh, yes, I gotta shoot down the pillar! There! Now she's back! And she's saved! That Snatcher is really pissed off. Uh-oh. Yes, you better stay here. We'll take care of this. Don't worry, lady, we'll take care of this! Oh fuck. Somebody help me, please! Somebody help me, please! Oh no. Oh no. Please! Please help me! I'm gonna get abducted here! Is anyone even gonna save me? I'm free, right? Son of a bitch! You didn't even save me! They didn't even save me! Your old comrade, basically, I got kidnapped and then all of a sudden you didn't even save me! Oh, sure. Yeah, can I, like, skip this cutscene? Oops. I wanna skip it. All right. Well, I guess it's already skipped. Oh, Goward. Yes. At least you saved Mac. Of course, you're firing that goddamn, you know, on that goddamn snatcher. Cause that thing is really coming. Hello. Mac. Lonnie. Save me, please.
I see you.
Yes.
I'm
there
coming.
We go. There we go. Yeah, this guy, I just gotta keep on shooting it. Yeah, I guess I just gotta keep on shooting it. Oh, fuck. Somebody? I hear sounds! Oh, damn! Oh, whoa. Oh, God. Somebody, yes! Kill it! Just kill it! Hurry! Just kill it! Fucking kill it! Yes, and you finally did what I ordered you people to do. Yes, come on, you're all right. The Coltrane daughter is saved.
Took the villagers, stole them, potted them, changed them. They wanted to change me too, Keegan.
It's okay.
Yeah, you're safe now. Don't worry about it.
We've got to signal Tech.
Yes, we gotta let them know where we are. We gotta get off here.
I'm seeing a flare on Bahanu. How the hell did you get off of
Well, let me see here, you know.
Hanna is hurt.
Yes, you know, basically, I mean, you know, the entirety of the village is, you know, the entirety of the village is, you know, everyone got abducted to the point that there'd be this tube.
Wait,
what? Wait for extraction? Oh, gotta wait for extraction, right. But of course, it wouldn't be an extraction without fucking swarming over here. Alright, gears. It's time to do what we gotta do. And we gotta do this! Oh, damn. It's gotta do this! And then this! I'm hearing juvies. I'm hearing goddamn juvies. I'm hearing goddamn juvies! Oh, shit. Ow, ow. Okay, ow, 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 ow. Hey, 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 that really hurt, you know? That really hurt. Easy there with that pain. Alright, I guess I burned them alive. Yeah, it's really not that hard to kill these swarm, you know? Yeah, learn how to shoot. Here, I got a better idea. Let me just resupply y'all. Come here and get your own free supply of ammunition. Ouch. Guess let me burn go that burn it? Take down that drone indeed. Huh. Yeah, typical extraction. It's always gotta be those typical extractions.
Hey, Hannah, you are right. There are people who survive being snatched.
Yeah.
Yeah, the stories are true. Oh, the Raven is here.
Still there, Scorpio?
Yes, save us. Get us out of here. Hurry. Wanna remain down here forever?
Sorry, I got caught.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Everything is all good.
She's on.
Yes.
Take her up.
Hey, you made it.
Yes, that's what matters, that's really. What leave none alive.
Yeah, make me a bit to secure the stretcher. You guys good for a few?
We'll manage.
Yeah. So apparently, I guess it's just gonna be.
Honestly,
I think there's gonna be more.
But she did survive.
What's on your mind?
The snatcher was taking Hannah to the heart of the Hive, and we need a more efficient way to get there.
Oh no! You're not suggesting we.
Yeah, that was basically the idea. I mean, in every starting mission of.
Hold that thought.
Yeah, in every starting mission of, you know, of escape. I mean, you all get captured by the snatcher. And of course, there has to be more grubs to kill. Let me see here. I'll just do this. I'll just do this. How about that? Yeah, I'll just do that. Rise of that swarm as long as I even get burnt. I'm just gonna do that. Did it work? Yeah, I mean, I just damaged that drone. Oh, what? A scion? Where? Ah, son of a bitch! Drone cowed. Yes, hold the line, please! Just hold the line, please, man! We're literally in imminent danger!
Finally made it to the party.
Oh damn. Yes, really? Yes, y'all better make sure we get extracted. Yeah, that stretcher better be fucking big. That stretcher better be huge. I mean, that's all I can say, really. That stretcher better be huge. It better be huge and big enough to at least hold us all. Okay, so I'm gonna piss off about this goddamn snatcher. It's gonna like, Scion! I just blew up the Scion! You get shot! You get shot! I hear a sound! Yeah, no shit, there has to be a goddamn. There has to be. Of course! There has to be fucking leeches! Yes, you really have a huge. Really have a huge swarm of leeches. Just fly. Can I do that? Oh shit. Oh shit! I gotta get in cover. That is really not good at all. That is really not. Oh shit! Oh shit, of course these leeches are gonna do that. I'm running low on ammo here! Yeah, I'm running low on ammo here. Yeah, so much for the idea of resupplying. I really have no more ammo after this. That's all I can say, really. I just no longer have any ammo. Oh, son of a bitch! Yeah, I was supposed to save that. Why not? Ow! Damn it! I got an idea. Let me just do that. It works just like that. Okay, they're dead.
Clear! So, what do you think of my plan, eh? Operation Ride.
Yeah, riding a snatcher. Yeah, I mean, of course, y'all are gonna be riding a snatcher. I mean, you know, it's really how it is.
And smuggled right into the hive.
Then what? There's no guarantee we can survive that.
Fair point, but I feel like Hannah and her action science might have an answer.
Yeah, I'm sure she will.
It might work. Get smuggled.
Can I take a lancer? Yeah, I'm gonna keep a lancer. Yeah, I'm gonna go take a lancer. Well, I'm gonna be using a weapon that is made by the Cull. Uh-oh, I heard something.
More?
Oh, God. Oh, God. Fucking carrier! Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need a resupply now. Oh, where'd that carrier go? Yes, let's take out that carrier. Let's take out that carrier. Focus your fire on the carrier! Ouch. Oh, finally! We're getting out of here! Yes! Let's get out of here! Hurry! Yes, let's go! Let's get out of here! Oh, we're finally free! We're finally free! Wait, what? What is that? Oh, shit. Hang on! We're supposed to be free! That must be the beast that she's talking about! Must be the beast that Lonnie is talking about. It's a flying creature! What do you mean cut ourselves free? We're supposed to escape! Are you kidding me? I guess we're stuck. Hooray! I thought we were going to be leaving! Yeah, sure, we'll do that. Alright, reach the high ground? Sure, no problem. Great! And just for a moment, I thought we were going to be escaping, but no! That giant bug creature just came. And what's that? I see something. Oh, it's a melted swarm skull? I need to examine that for a moment there.
I feel good about Hannah's toxin plan. If we can manage to catch that thing.
I'm not sure we can do it alone.
Agreed. Now's the time to ask Hoffman to
bring in some reinforcements. Or better yet.
What the hell are you talking about?
Hoffman's gone rogue.
Wait, he gone rogue?
Just us.
Yeah, he is. He basically found a locust ward. He found the Pendulum Wars. Victor Hoffman is a Chad. You gotta treat a Chad with respect. Because Chads treat you with respect.
Why would he lie to us?
You think I'd join
yes,
an actual
you're already in one.
That man is used to doing whatever it takes.
Oh, damn. That thing is really flying. You weren't kidding when it looks like a fucking bird. It really does look like a bird. Spits acid. Now, why am I not disintegrating? I'm not even disintegrating!
And another thing! If this was a legit operation, why would everything be so bloody secret? When we got here, we had no clue where we were going!
Yes, not the time right now, we gotta survive! Hurry! Yes, we're on a high ground. I'm literally on a high ground.
Damn it! Knew we couldn't shake it for long!
Yeah, it's coming. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. It's fucking coming! There it is! I need to start shooting it now! Uh-oh. Don't breathe it. Oh, finally rescue. Yes, please save us. The thing is here.
Back off,
yes, thank you. Thank you for saving us. Come on. Come on, get back in the Raven. Come on, get back in the fucking Raven. Wakaatu is pissed and it's flying away.
What the hell are you talking about?
Looks like we're all in the dark.
Yeah, I think Hoffman needs to explain what's going on here, but I trust him.
We're gonna have
this to Hoffman. I'm pretty sure Hoffman has a good reason why this mission happens. Oh, damn.
No more lies, Hoffman.
He's really, yeah, they're really serious. They're really fucking serious.
The Minister rejected my plan to deal with the swarm. She said her damn robots could handle them. So I used my forced retirement to launch a mission of my own.
Yeah, okay, I guess that's a good reason.
All this time, we were on a goddamn rogue operation?
That's right. Look, I know your past, that you've all suffered and struggled, but you've still got that fight in you. Purpose. That's why
yeah, he does have a point. I mean, you know,
it was our lives on the line.
The fate of the entire planet.
Exactly.
Is on the line,
I mean, it's
soldier.
A planet that is under is on the line.
I'm not here to save the world. The swarm.
Oh, dang, he has a son.
Took my son. Dragged him. Screaming.
He screamed so loud that I can just hear it from miles away.
I failed to protect him.
And now I have to live with this burden that I am that I lost my son. I'm really sad, man, but at the same time, I'm really pissed.
I joined up to make these fuckers pay. And I planned to die doing it. But here we are. So, to hell with it. I'll live, and I'll fight for what
I now claim you guys as my own son and daughter. Yes, and Hannah, you'll also be my daughter as well. I'll be teaching y'all the ways of the Scottish, or is it the Irish? Either way, y'all will become my own family, just like that.
But I won't let my brother face this one alone.
Oh, thanks, man. I guess maybe you're not my son. Maybe we could be brothers.
And your son.
Aw, oh, thank you, sister. That really means a lot to me.
Well, that's it then. Once more into the screaming.
Yes, I can. Yes, it's time to make the swarm scream. For my son, that be screaming.
All right, Scorpio. This is it. Find the Wakaatu. Extract its venom. Get out.
Remember.
Yeah, all they need is a sample.
Good luck out there, Scorpio.
Pick us for a reason, sir. We'll get the job done.
Yeah, and their job, that will be it.
You guys ready to walk amongst the ancestors?
Yeah, before I, do this mission, I'm just gonna end the video off right here. Anyways, that's gonna be it for today's video. Be sure to rate, comment, subscribe, and notification bell, and I'll be seeing you guys on the next video.